So welcome back friends. Have you ever thought that few stocks double within few weeks or even within a fortnight, or few stocks get tripled within say few months? So how to catch these stocks? If you have a method to identify these kind of stocks, how is it? So I thought that in this video I'll disclose my exact stock picking criteria that I follow for the last few years. And these stock picking criteria is not for intraday, so you need to hold for few days or few weeks. And here you can get at least 20% to 100% 200% returns, and I'll prove you how you can do that. So dear friends, if you are new to the stock investing, I'll first suggest that you choose a good broker. So I'll do suggest Zerodha for investing. So you can get the Zerodha joining link in the video description. And if you have already joined a good broker, I'll tell you the next steps by which you can get to know which stocks are ready to explode. So my job in this video is to show you how to identify the stocks those are ready to explode. And believe me, my dear friends, I have followed the same technique. Last year we have identified stocks like Bajaj Finance, Deepak Nitrite, GMM Pfaudler. This year too we have got stocks like Muthoot Finance, we have got Aztec. So this is a very powerful method. So dear friends, I'll tell you more about this method shortly. But dear friends, if you are not already subscribed to me, please do subscribe, because I will come up with certain videos on stock markets every week. I'll try to come up with 2 to 3 videos a week. So if you are not already subscribed, do hit the subscribe button and do also hit the bell icon, because in that case you will be getting my next video updates instantly. So my dear friends, what is the method of investing here? So this method is called Can Slim method of investing. So I'll tell you more about Can Slim, and I'll tell you where exactly can you find these Can Slim stocks, how you can screen for the Can Slim stocks. So this is the part one of this video. So I'll suggest you to bookmark this video, because whenever I'll be releasing the part two, you will be finding that how you can find your own Can Slim stocks. So now this Can Slim is actually developed by a veteran trader called William O'Neill. So let me describe about Can Slim, and I have prepared some notes. So I'll read out these notes and I'll also show you the same things here. So let me discuss more about the Can Slim method of investing. And let me tell you one thing, this Can Slim is not a fundamental analysis. This is not a purely technical analysis. So this is rather a mixture of both. So you can say that Can Slim is a techno-funda analysis. So there is a bit of technicals, there is a bit of fundamentals. So let me tell you what is Can Slim. So Can Slim is a stock screening model created by William O'Neill, an American stock broker and investor known for blending technical and fundamental analysis. So as I have told you that it is a techno-funda analysis. Regarded as one of the most successful stock investors, in 1963, O'Neill became the youngest person then to get a seat at the NYSE. So he got a seat at the New York Stock Exchange, and today has an estimated net worth of rupees 500 million. I'm sorry my dear friends, it will be dollar 500 million. So you can understand he is one of the master investors. While many market participants think of technical and fundamental analysis as mutually exclusive and use either one or the other, So there is very rare opportunities where you will find that people are mixing and matching between technical and fundamentals. O'Neill employed both. The technicals indicate the entry and exit points for the stock, while the fundamentals highlight the strength of the company and gives confidence to hold the stock. An academic paper studying the Can Slim model and published in the prestigious International Journal of Accounting and Finance found that it outperforms in the short and also in the long run, generating 12% alpha. So what is alpha? Alpha is excess returns over benchmark on average. So if Nifty is giving say a 10% return, Can Slim will always give you a 12% extra. So it will give you a 22% return. If any year Nifty has given a 50 or 60% return, it will at least give you a 12% extra. So always you are having some extra advantage using the Can Slim. So dear friends, the method for investing is to beat the benchmark index. If you want to get the same returns as the benchmark index is giving, better you go for some index funds. So here we will use the Can Slim to actually beat the returns of Nifty index. So there is a quote by William O'Neill. It is one of the great paradoxes of the stock market that what seems too high usually goes higher and what seems too low usually goes lower. So high stocks tend to go up and low stocks they tend to go down only. So this is the theory by William O'Neill. After examining over 130 years of US stock market history, O'Neill found that year after year, the top performing stocks displayed 7 common traits. So this is known as Can Slim. C-A-N-S-L-I-N. So what is the Can Slim criteria? C. C stands for the current earnings. Current quarter EPS must show growth above a certain level. So this is C. Current earnings should be good. A. A stands for annual earnings. Should have increased for 3 consecutive years and ROE above a level certain. So this is A. Now N. N equal to new. Any new developments around the stock, that is new products or new management, etc. Now friends, the S. S stands for the supply and demand. This ensures selection of stocks that are in high demand. Shares outstanding below a certain level, say 25 million, or high trading volume in comparison to the 3-month average are often used. Now L. L stands for leader or laggard. Use the relative price strength to identify the industry leading stocks that have outperformed at least 80% of its peers. So these stocks should be from the leaders, not from the laggards. Now I. I stands for institutional sponsorship. A stock should have a minimum level of institutional ownership. And the recent increase in the number of institutional investors is considered a positive sign. So institutions should be willing to invest in that particular stock. Now the last is M. M stands for market direction. Most stocks tend to follow the general market. And as such, we should invest during times of definite uptrends as measured by the 50-day moving average. So we should not invest when the market is in downtrend. So we should only invest in the uptrends because many good stocks fail whenever the general market is in an opposite trend. Now, Here I'll suggest to read one book. So this book is How to Make Money in Stocks, A Winning System in Good Times or Bad. This is written by William O'Neill. So you can see this book over here, and I'll also give you the Amazon link in the video description. So from there you can download this book and you can read this to know canceling in details. And I'm sure once you read this book, you will be master in canceling. Now dear friends, how to find the canceling stocks? Now as you know, this is the part one of this video. So this part one will be a basic guideline, and I'll give you a ready-made stock list. And in the part two, it will be for more advanced investors. So there I'll show you how you can find your own canceling stocks. So here in the part one, I'll show you from where you can get ready-made list of canceling stocks and you can directly invest in them. So identifying stocks that meet all of the above criteria can be a quite challenging task that requires not only advanced tools and screens but also domain expertise and regular monitoring. So you need to be an expert. So for that you need to read the book that I have given you the link in the video description. While many professional traders replicate this strategy on their own, the same can be quite difficult or time consuming for retail investors, which is why here I'll introduce small case. So small case is a ready-made investing system. So if your broker is small case ready, once again I'll suggest Zerodha. Zerodha is already small case ready. So if you do not have account in Zerodha, I'll once again tell you, I have given you the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So from there you can join Zerodha and you can invest in small case immediately. Now there are other brokers who are small case ready, like 5paisa also small case ready. You will get the link to join 5paisa also in the video description. So there are few other brokers who are already small case ready. So small case created the canceling small case. They even adapted it for the Indian markets, since lack of data renders some of the above characteristics not meaningful in the Indian context. Aside of the canceling criteria, the research process employed in creating and maintaining this small case includes some common features, like their proprietary liquidity filters are applied to remove illiquid stocks. A special check to remove stocks where a significant part of the promoter holdings are pledged, etc. One criteria that small case do not use is the current earnings. The main reason for this is that most Indian companies only report consolidated earnings annually and not on a quarterly basis. Now dear friends, so you can readily invest in the canceling small case if you are having a Zerodha account or with any other broker who is small case ready. So here you can see the graph of the canceling small case. You can see the performance of this particular small case vis-a-vis the index. So here we have taken the Nifty 100 index. So you can see the performance vis-a-vis Nifty 100 index. You can see how this small case has outperformed the Nifty 100 index. The canceling small case is the most transacted small case on the small case platform. This is the very valid point to invest in this small case, because investors are believing in this system. And for good reason, the screening criteria is quite stringent and the results speak for itself. You can see it is having a very good performance report. The graphs are really good. In the last 4 years, the small case has returned a CAGR of 73.75% compared to the benchmark Nifty mid and small cap returns of minus 3.64%. So you can understand this small case has actually outperformed the benchmark indices by a huge margin. Note, though, since the small case has a mix of small cap and mid cap stocks primarily, the risks involved are also higher. So you can understand that this is not directly focusing on the large cap stocks. So they are focusing morely on small and mid cap stocks. So you can understand that there is some risk also involved, but you can manage the risk. This means that an investment in the small case is likely to experience more volatility and larger drawdowns compared to small cases that have a low or moderate risk level. A final word of caution, though from William O'Neill himself, this strategy works best in uptrending markets and less so in bearish markets. So this is not an all-weather strategy. However, if and when you are positive on the markets, this should be a good strategy to ride the bull run. So if you feel that the market is in strong bull grip, you invest in this small case. And whenever you are feeling that the market is actually topping, the market is close to its high levels, you can actually book your profits from this small case. So this is how you should have the trading or investing idea. Now, my dear friends, I will also show you the small case platform in details. So I will show you, but you need to understand that this part one of this video will give you ready-made list of stocks from the small case, and do not forget to wait for the part two, because there I will show you how you can also find out stocks for yourself. So you yourself can find out these cancelling stocks and you can create a cancelling screener. So this is the part two is having. So now, dear friends, let me show you how this cancelling small case works. So let me go to the small case platform. So my dear friends, you can see I am in the cancelling small case page. So I'll be giving you the link in the video description. So from there you can directly come to this page. So you can see it is written that efficiently managed growing companies experiencing positive momentum screening using cancelling methodology. So as I suggested that these small case actually follows the cancelling methodology, and you can see this is high risk. I have already told you, as this is focusing on small cap and mid cap stocks, so this is a bit high risk. So you can see the daily change 0.11%, and the CAGR is currently 30.73%. So the overview is written. Why should you invest in this small case? So cancelling is an investment model of specific criterion set out by William O'Neill, an American stock broker and investor. So you can read more about cancelling here. So methodology is given, the fact sheet is given, and you can also see the past performance is given, the past performance versus Nifty 100. So you can see the graph, the small case actually started over here, and after that it has outperformed the benchmark indices recently. Then there was some dip, once again it has outperformed. Then the market crash, this year's market crash, the benchmark is yet to recover, but the small case has recovered fully. So this is how the small case is actually performing. So you can also see the returns if you do an SIP. So you can see even SIP has given a decent return. So this small case is actually performing very nicely. So if you have invested, total investment value is 7900 through SIP, it has already doubled your money. So
the value is now 16,179. So this Canslim-esque small case is actually performing really well. Can you tell me any mutual fund by SIP which has given you double returns in the last 4-5 years? So this is just started around 2015. So after that, between 2020, it has doubled in SIP also. So this is how this small case works. Now you can also download the chart and you can also compare the ratios. So I am not going there. So now the minimum investment amount, in this small case is rupees 35,761. Now if you do not know which stock to buy or which stock to sell, you can invest 35,761 in this small case and you can think that your money will be managed by the professionals. So here you can directly go to invest now option. If you go to invest now, it will ask you to log in with Kite. So I am clicking on continue with Kite. So here it is asking for the password. I am entering my password and I am clicking on login. It is asking for the pin. So I am putting the pin and clicking on continue. So now I am logged in to the small case. It is now telling me almost done. So it is actually, I can create a monthly SIP or I can also create a one-time investment. So here I will not invest right now. So I am now crossing it out. So here you can see right now I am logged in to the small case. So I can log in to small case using my Zerodha Kite credentials. So that is okay for small case. So you just need to have a Zerodha account and you can invest on the small case directly. So you can choose your small case and it will be invested automatically. Now what stocks are there inside these small case? If you want to know that, just click on the stocks and weights. So here you will be getting all the stock list. So even if you do not want to invest in the small case, just want to get the stock list. So here, from here you can get all the stocks, those are into the small case. So you can see this is having a 20% weightage on the pharmaceuticals. The components are AstraZeneca and Ipca Laboratories. It is having 10% weightage on retail. So Avenue Supermarts is there. Commodity Chemicals 10% weightage and the stock is Deepak Nitrite Limited. FMCG 10% weightage and the stock is Hindustan Unilever Limited. Gas Distribution 10% weightage, it is having Indraprastha Gas Limited. Consumer Finance 10% weightage, it is having Muthoot Finance Limited. Diversified Chemicals 10% weightage, it is having PI Industries Limited. Apparel and Accessories 10% weightage, it is having Vaibhav Global Limited. And Insurance, it is having 10% weightage, it is having ICICI Lombard General Insurance Company Limited. And you can see the market cap distribution, it is currently having 60% large caps and 20% mid caps and 20% small caps. Time to time they increase the mid cap and small caps, so the small case is tagged as risky. So this is how you can get the stocks without investing in the small case. So apart from that, there is a news option. So if you click that, you will be getting news on all those small case stocks. So whatever stocks are in this small case, you will be getting their news at a glance. So you can see news on Muthoot Finance or AstraZeneca. So these news you will be getting. So here you will be having the option to invest now. So directly from here you can invest by logging into Kite, or if you do not want to invest, just you want to add it to the watch list. So you can click add to watch list. So you can see Canslim-esque added to watch list. So if you now go to the watch list, you can see your watch list. So here I am not having any other small case. So I am having this Canslim-esque small case here in my watch list. So from there you can actually shortlist between other small cases and you can invest in this particular small case. So friends, do not worry, I'll be giving you the link of this particular small case in the video description. So from there, you can directly come to this page and you can invest in this small case.
So my dear friends, I have shown you what is a techno funda analysis, and I have also introduced CAN-SLIM method of investing to you, and this is developed by William O'Neill. So you have seen that how this CAN-SLIM method works, and this also outperforms the major indices by a big margin. I have shown you the proofs, and I have also shown you how you can get ready-made CAN-SLIM stocks list from the small case. So if you are not already having an account with any small case ready brokers, once again I am telling you, I will be giving you the link to join Zerodha in the video description. So from there you can open an account with Zerodha and you can start investing in small case immediately. And dear friends, once again I am telling you that I will come up with such videos twice a week or even thrice a week maybe sometimes. So if you are not already subscribed to me, make sure that you hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon, because in that case you will be getting my next video updates instantly. So dear friends, I'll also suggest you to make comments below this video on how you have liked this video, and if you have any queries on CAN-SLIM stocks, and if you want to know more about CAN-SLIM, make sure that you comment and I'll try to answer your comments. And if you know some good CAN-SLIM stocks, if you can find out the CAN-SLIM stocks yourself, you also comment below this video. I'll try to check whether your suggestion is good or not. So friends, wait for the next part of this video, because there I'll show you how you can create your own CAN-SLIM screener and you can find out these powerful CAN-SLIM stocks yourself. So till I come up with the next part of this video, bye bye from my side.